again and welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to downgrade Beat Saber on your Quest so that way you can still play modded Beat Saber even though mods aren't up to date on the newest version. To get us started on our downgrading process, we need to have two things covered. First of all, you need to have SideQuest downloaded and installed on your PC. So there's a link in the description if you need to catch that and download it. Second, you need to have a paid version of Beat Saber on the Oculus Store, which is also going to need to be installed on your headset. So the first thing I'm gonna have you do is check out the Quest board. You're gonna look on this website to find out which version of Beat Saber has core mods released for it. As you can see, we had an update for 1.18.0, but there's no core mods yet, so we're gonna have to downgrade to version 1.17.1, which is the version that does have core mods available. You can use this same process anytime in the future for downgrading Beat Saber. You just have to choose the correct version that has the updated core mods. Next up, I'm gonna have you head over to the Oculus website. Here, you're just gonna log in, make sure that you are set on your profile. Here you can see that I'm logged in. I also put another link in the description to bring you over to this website. Don't forget to hit the subscription button on your way down there and turn on the notification so you don't miss any updates. After you have logged in to Oculus and come over to this website here, make sure it's in the same browser so that way it can see that you are logged in on Oculus, because this website is going to need to know that you have Beat Saber purchased, right? So you're going to type in Quest here and then Beat Saber here and hit search. We're going to let it do its stuff here. And then we're going to click on the Beat Saber game, not the demo, but the full version. And this is where we're going to reference our first step, where we saw that core mods were released for 1.17.1. And we are just going to simply download it. We need to go into our headset and uninstall Beat Saber. After Beat Saber is uninstalled, go ahead and plug your headset into your computer and launch SideQuest. Then we're gonna make sure that we've given permissions inside the headset. Okay, now that we've allowed access within the headset, we're going to come over here. Okay, install APK file from folder on computer. We're gonna need to click on this one. And then we need to navigate to where we downloaded our APK earlier, which mine just went into my downloads. So I'm gonna go ahead and open that up. And okay, it's starting the app install. And I see the one running one task. Okay, let's see. Okay, here we go. In the bottom right corner, or I'm sorry, left corner, it said that it was completed. Okay, we'll go ahead and launch Beat Saber and check out at our feet. We are on 1.17.1, which is the correct version that we were trying to downgrade for. Now that we've downgraded Beat Saber by installing the APK, we need to launch BMBF on our headset. I already have BMBF downloaded because I've modded before, but if you haven't, it's as simple as pulling up SideQuest and then typing in BMBF and clicking install the headset. To launch BMBF, you'll click on apps and then go to all in the top right corner and scroll down to unknown sources and then launch the BMBF. From here, hit continue and follow along the instructions, clicking on all the pink buttons. Our next step is to uninstall Beat Saber. Do you want to uninstall this app? It asks me. I'm gonna hit okay. It says please wait, and it's spinning around. Okay, step two, patch Beat Saber. This might take a minute. It's doing its loading. I wanna point out that the patch did take like 1 to 2 minutes, so definitely just sit there and be patient with it. Our next step is going to hit install modded Beat Saber. If you get this pop-up, click on settings, and then allow the process, and then hit the back arrow and continue. During the install, if your package installer isn't responding, don't worry, just hit wait and allow it to finish. And then you'll want to hit sync to Saber on the top right corner. Now, to grab any mods, you'll need to go on to get mods right in the middle of the screen and then scroll through all of the different mods, clicking download and syncing them as you download them. Let's go ahead and launch Beat Saber. So I want to note as well, you're going to get a pop-up window. Don't restore the app. If you restore the app, then you're going to lose all of the modding that we just did, and you'll have to redo the whole process. And there you have it. Now you have Beat Saber modded again, and you can use this process in the future anytime Beat Saber updates and mods aren't updated for BMBF yet to match the new update. Just choose the one that's current, downgrade to it, and there you go. I hope you found today's video helpful, and if you did, please consider subscribing to the channel and turning on all notifications so that you don't miss more videos like this in the future. If you didn't find today's video helpful, please let me know why in the comments below. I'm trying to improve the channel, and any feedback would be greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching. See you next time.